a WikiVidi Documentaries production. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Enjoy. 88 Modern Constellations. In modern astronomy, the sky is divided into 88 regions called constellations, generally based on the asterisms of Greek and Roman mythology. Those along the ecliptic are the constellations of the zodiac. The ancient Sumerians, and later the Greeks, established most of the northern constellations in international use today. When explorers mapped the stars of the southern skies, European and American astronomers proposed new constellations for that region, as well as ones to fill gaps between the traditional constellations. Not all of these proposals caught on, but in 1922, the International Astronomical Union adopted the modern list of 88 constellations. After this, Eugène Joseph Delporte drew up precise boundaries for each constellation, so that every point in the sky belonged to exactly one constellation. History. Some constellations are no longer recognized by the International Astronomical Union, but may appear in older star charts and other references. Most notable is Argo Navis, which was one of Ptolemy's original 48 constellations. Abbreviations. Each of the Yao constellations has an official three-letter abbreviation. They are actually abbreviations of the genitive form of the constellation names, so some letters appearing in the abbreviation may come from the genitive form without appearing in the base name. The majority of the abbreviations are just the first three letters of the constellation, with the first character capitalized, or A for Orion, Ara, for Ara/Array, Com for Coma Berenices. In cases where this would not unambiguously identify the constellation, or where the name and its genitive differ in the first three letters, other letters beyond the initial three are used: Apes for Apis/Apodis, Cra for Corona Australis, CRB for Corona Borealis, CRV for Corvus. When letters are taken from the second word of a two-word name, the first letter from the second word is capitalized: Cma for Canis Major, Smi for Canis Minor. The abbreviations are unambiguous, with two exceptions. Leo for the constellation Leo could be mistaken for Leo Minor, and Tri for Triangulum could be mistaken for Triangulum Australe. Asterisms. Various other unofficial patterns exist alongside the constellations. These are known as asterisms. Examples include the Big Dipper/Plough and the Northern Cross. Some ancient asterisms, for example Coma Berenices, Serpens, and portions of Argo Navis, are now officially constellations. Brought to you by WikiVidi Documentaries. Would you like to know more?